you know, it's okay to be choosy because, you know, you want these content creators to use your product service experience that will delight them and, again, delight their audience. Or you use Grin's report and see their credibility is 60 or under. That might not be a creator that you want to associate yourself with, and that's okay.